Well, high school assistant football coach is under arrest, accused of asking a teenager to send nude pictures over Snapchat and then trying to meet up with her after school. 26-year-old Victor Perez Carrillo coached at Escalon High School. The 15-year-old girl's mom discovered the inappropriate messages on her phone and then contacted police.